Hello and welcome to the Books Channel. We created a set of gestures for the system NeoReader and Notes app to allow you to interact with your devices more seamlessly. Allow me to show you how they work. You can tap to select, swipe to go back and forth, and long press to open a pop-up menu across the entire system, just like on most tablets and smartphones. In addition to these basics, you can use bottom gestures by swiping up from the left, middle, and right. Each point can be assigned to different functions like back home screen, multitasking switcher, and e-ink center. You can go to settings to customize them to your preferences. Also, in the settings, you can customize two types of side gestures. Slide up or down on either side of the border to adjust volume, front light, or contrast. Swipe from outside to inside to do a full refresh or clear cache. Using gestures in our NeoReader improves your reading experience while also increasing efficiency when interacting with various types of files. First of all, you can tap to turn pages or swipe to turn pages. When you come across a new word, long press it and the built-in dictionary will pop up. To highlight content, long press and drag to where you want to end. And you can also press and drag to move the floating toolbar. When reading files with fixed formats such as PDF, you can pinch to zoom in and out. Our devices with 300 ppi allow you to enjoy sharp text no matter how much you enlarge it. If you want to manage gestures within the NeoReader, tap the center area to bring up the main menu and tap Gestures where you can enable or disable them in the submenu. Gestures in writing and drawing help you manage your notes more intuitively and improve the details of your paintings. The most basic gesture is to swipe to turn pages. When you need to paste copied text from other documents, long press and tap Paste, and then you can adjust the font and size in the top toolbar. You can also long press to add a text box, and then choose a keyboard or handwriting input. If your notes contain an inserted image, link, or recording, you can long press to select it for editing or drag it to the place you want it to be. For those who love drawing, pinch to zoom helps you work on fine details or control the overall layout of your artwork. Like in NeoReader, you can enable or disable these gestures in the side toolbar of the Notes app. That's all for today's introduction. If you've got any suggestions about gestures, let us know in the comments. See you next time.